What's up, YouTube? I'm John Undead. What do you want to call me? And welcome back to Phoenix Rising. In the last episode, we got our boy. I haven't checked this. I don't understand that whole thing, but anyway. So we got him. But before we get too far, don't forget to beat the like button, slap that sub button, drop a comment down below, and share with your friends. Now, where do we go? Okay, so tutorials. I gotta go fast. Following journal. Oh, hints when you're stuck. Life like a lotus. Tranquilo Town. Is that where I'm at now?
John, we're doing a craft in the dining room.
Okay. Cool. Anyway. Town map. Am I in Tranquilo? Oh, I'm in Nocturne. Hawthorne. Okay, so I have to go up. Okay. I have tea bags. Ooh. Okay. Alright, so. Ow, ow, ow. I have to go up. Okay. Okay. But yeah, hey guys, what's going on? I love some good boy. He's a good boy. No. I had to think, I'm like, Oh wait, I can just press B. Kaboom. Bop. That was an ping pong too, so name it Valerie. God darn it. There we go. Valerie after the fairy gym leader. There we go. Party. Here we go. There we go. Okay, come. I wish we had repels right now. But oh well. Thank you. So where's Professor at, I wonder? Oh. Something going up over there? Games are boring. So how do these crazy stones work? I'm very glad you asked that, Kensai. My evolutionary gems work by magic. Magic? I don't believe magic. It's the magic of evolution, my friend. Give one of my gems to your Pokemon. Can they evolve any Pokemon, Mister? Okay, any and every, huh? Why should that not be the case? What? I'm confused. Huh? She just is a Turquoise Town. This man is a fraud. I figured. I was like, wait, a fraud? But he sold all his stuff. None of it's real. Now let's not rush to conclusion, folks. I am a butt humble. No, you're not. Get out of here. Small business owner. I think that I would rob you, sweet, kind people. Yeah, okay. You who took me in, who invited me into your homes. Yeah, exactly. Uh-huh. You. Sure. However, who is this woman, huh? Oh, God. On what authority does she claim I am a fake? Oh, this is the best. Okay. Cool. Pokemon Professor. She's got to know what she's talking about. Yeah, where did this guy come from? I thought you knew. I don't. You don't? No, okay, they're just like, whoa. Dang. Oh, wow. Wow. Nice. Oh. A refund. See ya. You want me to give you money? Oh, he did. He was like, all right. And there's about to be a flash mob. Wait, he literally just... Wait. He didn't go into the center. He just disappeared. Okay. Hello. Hello, Undead. I noticed you in the crowd watching. Stunning event, really. Such a simple situation, but a dramatic turn. Now, did you come all the way to search me out in Tranquilo? Yeah. Tranquilo? I don't know. That's very brave. I apologize for the delays. The conflict at hand escalated. It very much did. Although it seems that Tim was happy to handle the issue himself. I have a lecture in mind about protocol for when I see him. Oh, okay. Well, then, a wise choice. The best abilities for three. Moreover, their evolution is known for their high offensive stats. Yeah, it is. And then, this is from Terrence. He's the owner of Trad Farm. His milk tank herd produces the most movement. Most the of the movement. There we go. For the region. Cool. Hi there. Sorry we didn't meet under these trying circumstances. But we had to meet. As you witnessed, these people of Tranquilo Town have been tricked. Yes, indeed, this man wandered into town about 3 days ago. We're out planning for the festival, so we ain't noticing much such going on. Much going on, yeah. But he seemed alright. Kind, courteous, kept to himself. He told us about these here stones that he's been sending. Magic stones. More specifically, stones used toward the purpose of Pokemon evolution. Yeah? Terrence and I have been colleagues for many years with this farm. Aww, that's dope. I love that. He was, therefore, familiar with my work. Ooh, mythology. Is Toadie? Okay. Well, yeah. Yeah. Of course he would. Insane. I was like, wait. Yeah, perhaps. If we had not been so cavalier. Cavalier? Oh. Professor Lord, you'll find him. I have the utmost faith in you. You're the most talented doctor I ever met, Professor. You stopped that bomber from stealing anyone else's wages. I love doing that accent. I don't know where we'd be if you hadn't come rescue us. We need to, okay. All right. Trinita. Huh. I got you. I got you. Train is in my farm. I'm always raring for a Pokemon battle. Okay. All right, dope. Do a little training in the farm. This is such a cool game. Like, I love it. There we go. Complete. New quest. Swindler shenanigans. Yeah. Trying to figure out how to. It is not no 48. Definitely not here. Okay. Let's go find that then. Is it up this way? This is it. Hello. Okay. Yeah. Probably not, unfortunately. Well, hello. Well, most water drink. Okay, sure. What? Can you play over Bobby? I just found you. Okay. Wait, what's the? What's that to draw? Oh, really? Okay. So Z does the speed up division. When two trainers lock eyes, they must battle. And I learned Bite too. Let's hope that you can speed up the battles. Watch your mouth, young man. This here shadow's for strong grain. Don't complain at it. Oh yeah, no, I've seen many a horror movie on a farm. Night of the Scarecrow, I think, is one of them. Definitely, You said a rare fighting type. Huh. No problem. And then maize. There's corn. There's maize. Not fair, I couldn't see. Well, I couldn't either, probably. Okay. Bro. trying to find that, fighting type. Maybe it, is a gift or something? Oh my god. I wish it was like a facial speed up button. Wait, hello there, don't step in the mud. Okay. Can't pretend. Yeah. Oh, I'm not that. Got burned. By the way, that was... There you are. Yes. Fucking still. Boy! That boss. I don't have... No! Well, I know what I'm doing in between episodes. I'm looking for my boy. Okay. Mom said slow and steady wins the race, and that is true. I might not be doing much right now, but... Or it may not feel like it, but slow and steady. Take your time. Especially if you're young, you got all the time in the world. Dang, okay. So, you know, that's a good life lesson that I caught right there. Bit too slow. Well, you'll get there. And that's why I love these games, because it's like they tend to teach a very good life lesson. Very cool. Very cool. You would never think you would learn lessons from a Pokemon game, but sure enough. Alright. I wish I had balls in my face for that. Sweet baby. Catch him in a great ball. I'm gonna go see if I can. After this, I'll go looking for it when I get great balls. Because I want him on my team. Big time. I want him. Good to say. Oh, dearie me, Buckman pooped. Why don't you let the rest of spell? I love old people, it's so funny. She nailed it, you look hale and hearty. Thank you. Good golly, ain't nothing like my sweet homestyle lemonade. Yes. Dude, I love homemade lemonade. Okay. So you only get the one. Darn it. Okay. Well, that's alright. What you got? My Pokemon is the top. They tricked us. The top tier Pokemon. And I thought it was going to be the...
Joey.
Top percentage of Rattata. So... I see what you did. Phoenix Rising. That's clever. I love that. It's not Joey, it's Zoe. Get a shouldn't have too much, should you? Oh, never mind. Fuck you, back. God darn it, I did that every time. I'm so used to hitting the down button to switch. I'm not looking right. Just need to grow more. I love that. See if I can rest with Grandma here. Well, couldn't resist. Sounds echo from the well. Ooh, hello. It would take some kind of genius to find me. No, it wouldn't. Right under their noses. Well, it looks like we found the guy. What you gotta say? Hello? 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 Let's go out back real quick. Just to see. There's an item. Okay. Let's actually, before we go anywhere too far, let's go back. Get some repels and some balls. And then we'll deal with that guy in the next episode. I don't know if you can hear that, but watch him still lose. Outfit, you say? Okay. Just in case you need to get up and go. Yeah. Alright. Well, I'm gonna end it here. And in between episodes, I'll get my way back up there real quick. And then in the next episode, we will figure out how we're gonna do with that guy. But if you enjoyed, nonetheless, don't forget to beat the like button. slap that sub button, drop a comment down below, share with your friends, you know, just like I said in the beginning. And I didn't say this, but if you made it this far, type Moomoo, I don't know. It fits, because cow, milk tank, farm, you know. But if you watched all the way through, for real, you're an MVP. And I'll see you in the next episode. Yeah, have a good one. Peace.